still putting up a good fight. Yeah, I was feeling something that I was allowed to play on stream. Got out. Hello, you still planning on getting on, maybe? I need 4 more metal pipes and 3, so I plan on being up a little bit longer. We'll make it 2. Incomplete, no, okay. God, that might not go. Alright, I've got it. Abby let me sleep in way, way longer than, like, I expected, because, like, I don't know, she laid Baker down, Baker woke up, and then that's when I laid down, and when she laid him down, and then when he woke up, I just kind of stayed in bed, she just left me, so I ended up sleeping a little bit longer. I never know what I'm doing here. Alright, I was buying water. Did I get it? No time to waste, so that is all I got for now. I don't want to talk about the voices in my head keep telling me to choose a side. It's heaven or hell, like it's do or die. I'm a sad boy, you know better. Please don't make this last forever. The voices in my head keep telling me I'm not okay. I should have enough for the 6-1. I'm about to just check that. 19. Oh, I need to go buy some, dude. How much money do I got? Fuck. I got enough, I think. Let's go buy some real quick. Knocked out all day. Hell yeah. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get a drink. The train. Quit. I suck at shooting. Stop. Pussies. All about dead. And I brought no heals. That's rough. One of these clowns got some heels. Look at that, we're already in business. for one, well, a couple things. Hopefully these guys got some pipes on. Type. I don't need that ammo. Oh god, man, fuck it. No, don't kill me. No. Fuck, get away from me. I'm good. Because I'm fucking better than that fucking Blink, dude. Blink's dog shit. Anyways. I'm gonna get the fuck out of that. Here, check that out. I was just about to say, watch how fucking powerful my fucking pistol is. No. Oh my god. This is R, yeah, not the same. Not the same. Probably need that too. Everything. Oh my god, help me, Lord. Two of them, I thought. Thank you. two spoons. Pretty sure two is all I needed. We'll check it right now. Dude, I just need metal pipes, bro. Oh, crazy. I wonder if Mr. Junk will have it. Where the hell is this joint at? Oh, at the pier, that's right. Right off the pier with him. Used to have a barrier right here unless you paid. Yeah, it was about to just let me go on through. Let's see if I can unbug this yet. That's the development. Still, still bugged. Alright. This is what we really came for. Wasted all of our time getting not to have this. How much money they got? Fuck for all. Got like no fucking money. Alright. Not too much money. Alright, fuck me. Right down right here. Get that. Fuck that. I don't want that shit. I want this shit. No one else follow, alright? Oh! I should ask Cabo if he plans on adding like random. I mean, it is kind of random in my opinion, but like, I don't know. For this map, it isn't. I might finish that thought. Random spots of, I've already answered my own question, so I don't need to bring it up. I'm just a fucking stoner idiot. SDVL. Okay, this is all these guys fighting now. Okay, let's see. What you got? Not really shit. Bunch of wolves. Actually, yeah, I need to go in there and clear all that out for the boxes. Yes! Yes! Oh, there they are. Okay. No, we're not going to clear anything out. We can go build that, so. We could build our ammunition. Whatever, like ammunition builder. I wonder if I'll be able to build M61, but in case I can't, let's go ahead and go up here and buy some. Well, they got 22k this time. Fucking A. Let's sell all this shit. Wait. Sold out of all of the good shit because I was just here, but I died and it didn't reset. Okay. Change of plan, maybe I do try to kill all these guys then. If I got my metal pipes, maybe I shouldn't try to kill all these guys. I got 1, 2, 3. Fourth one funneled up, it looked like. Fuck you. Yeah. Who's gonna rush for his piston or shotgun boy? Can't say I'm too scared of shit. Too scared of you, there we go. You both de-aggro me? Shit. Alright, looks like I've committed. Let's see what he has first. His own prison cord did nothing wrong. Just desperate times, desperate measures, my friend. Actually, I don't really know the consequences of what I've just done. Something about this feels wrong. I tried shotguns out, and I should. I think I'm gonna. I think I was supposed to kill Shepard, and his loot was utter trash. Is he? Yo, we cool, bro? No, you won't. He won't sell to me now, huh? Well, okay. I can't shoot over the counter, right? Yeah, I know I fucked up, bro. I feel really dirty about this. I'm gonna leave now. Thank you. found two. Now they're still saying I need two. And I'm looking and confirming that my dumbass somehow still needs two. Alright, well. First thing is I got an issue. I got too many fucking guns. And, kinda wanna use some of these. What's this durability at? 20 fucking 5. Fucking Christ. Fucking hero, dude. I gotta get rid of some shit, but it's so hard to get rid of shit in this game. Because my fucking dealers don't have, like, jack squid. What guns am I not gonna use? This M4. That's shoddy. Okay, that's the M1. I don't want to use this for this M7. I want to use that. I'd take a visit to Mr. Junk. See if my boy can help me out. Just for the striker. Okay, that makes sense. Maybe I get rid of some of these pieces of bullshit. Just got rid of fucking parts everywhere. Cool. Ugh. Make more space than shot anyone to fucking have. Who knows? At 45? 9mm? Should have, I got a spare. I don't. Sucks. Kinda got any. I really think I fucked up by killing that guy. I should not have killed Shepard. I just got way too into it. Fuck it, let's just do what I do best, just dump all this shit, I don't wanna deal with it. And then, see if I can buy any shotgun ammo real quick. can't believe I'm down those two. So yeah, so I really wanted to go do a different quest, but. Pipes, but I swear to God, so I was down two pipes before I went into this fucking raid, so I can't run the M1A. That's gonna be the issue. I don't think I have any. I'd be shooting this fucking DVL, so I got some M80. Okay, got some FMJ. Yeah, I don't think I can run the end of this. So I think instead. We're gonna run the Val and shotgun. To actually bring and check for heals last time, so I want to bring save up some of those. I need to get this shit organized. Oh my god, it's worse than my Tarkov stash, bro. This is actually hard to look at. I actually got all of these too. up and I'm stuck on something. Help me, Jesus. God damn it, I whiffed the fuck out of that. I got stuck on the goddamn motherfucker. Fuck me. Just gonna run that back. That was a really good fucking junk and motel spawn. Whoops. I really goofed that one. It's also a really good one. Okay, I'll deal with it. Oh, clicked out of my game. Clicked out of my fucking game again. It doesn't really capture my fucking, you know, my mouse. So it just lets me freely scroll out of my game. Big flaw, I really need to bring that up, but that might just be a me thing. Hold on here. Gotta stop by Mr. Jones. Just in case. Just in case. We'll take all of this shit, actually. I think, oh yeah, we'll buy all that. I don't know what's all needed for, like, kitchen and shit, but, I'm over fucking weight. Oh, this was a really bad idea. Oh, I'm fucking stoned and I'm just doing shit. Alright, so just check it out, homie. I need you to take back, man, I really want all this shit, though. I need to take back all of this, right? All these gun parts, actually. But I do want all of these. Oh, I really... Bad. Yeah, we can do that. Yeah, we can do all of these. All of these. Yeah, we want all of those. Cool, that's cool. Fat finger and shit, I don't know why. Same buttons as Tarkov, you know. Let's try the shotgun out. I'm gonna want that fucking. Oh my god. The dog gonna aggro me? Ow, ow, okay. Fucking bitch. It was funny until I started getting bit. Dick. Oh, he's gonna be mean. Oh, yeah, 3-pumped his ass. Alright, where's his gun? What? What? Oh, brain hurt. Why naked? SP5, well then switch to the BP, right? Alright, what's going on here? Press the wrong button, I guess. Oh yeah, I do need a wrench. Where was it? I don't know. Wrong button. God damn it. I'm really only looking for cards when I do that, and I'm looking through these, but I think I'm gonna go ahead. Because I accidentally bought so much shit at it with Mr. Junk that I'm fucking stupid and high as shit. You know, and just went and did that. And the spot should be, if I remember right, full of saves. This is my first time being in here in the closed beta. I was playing the alpha before this, and then I ended up getting a key. Yeah, well, I'm gonna get out of here. Go ahead and turn it in this quest, and then build my ammunition thing. Because I should have plenty of fucking pipes on me, so this is actually really good progress. Let's get the fuck out of here. And I'm running tired, so. Oh shit. Low energy. I got an extra charge right there. Hell yeah. I'm really curious if I fucked myself back, but I didn't accidentally kill Shepard, but. Oh fuck. Fuck that. Surprised he didn't see me. Should have used that fucking shotgun inside to clear out all those rooms. Oh yeah, I'll do it next time. Well, if I go in there. Okay. I like it. Buddy, hell yeah. Sounds good. Bit underwhelming. No way, I built the wrong thing. No. No. Fucking A, dude. No, 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 no. No. Fuck me, bro. No fucking way I did that. No fucking shot. I can't even shoot in here. I already fucking got... Oh my god. Bro. Bro, I'm not... I can't even... I hate it here.